Whoops! I need a flashlight. What the?
Insert bank card.
Okay.
And credit cards.
Okay.
And shopping habits.
Excuse me? Dagnabbit gizmo?
And personal photos.
This is highly unorthodox.
You wouldn't give all that to a flashlight, so why would you give it to your flashlight app? The top flashlight apps contain malware that can send your info to hackers.
What the heck? What? Flashlight!
Sir, why don't you just use SnoopWall's privacy flashlight?
Oh, okay.
The SnoopWall privacy flashlight.